We are going to work on adding two-digit numbers. The first thing that I need to do is I need to change these from horizontal to vertical. So I need to line them up by their place values. So I put 48 plus 21. I make sure that my place values are lined up, my ones with the ones and tens with the tens. And I start adding in the ones column. 8 plus 1 is 9. And then I move over to the tens column. 4 plus 2 is 6. So my answer to 48 plus 21 is 69.